Alright, everybody, so this is the first race ever at Kern County on the pavement, the first hour, like 8:45 East time, and we're in second split, so we make the SRF race, but we're gonna try our best here anyway. Try and work the profiling time here, just run our pace. Tires warm up. Alright. That's gonna be second place. P2. Awesome. We'll take it. Good in this field because I think passing's gonna be pretty difficult. Ooh, that was scary. Ooh, my horse being. It feel like I have more pressure on myself whenever I'm racing in low SRF. 2400. I mean, it's not terrible, but we were hoping to make it to the top split race. So that's P2. We'll take it. Pretty good pace. All we have to do is try to be careful and not snap out. So we're at 45 laps here. It's gonna be interesting, I guess. Feel like we found something. So I feel like the setup is pretty snappy. The setup feels pretty snappy, so I'm just forwarding the brake bars all the way a little bit here. Hopefully it'll be a little bit more stable. I think there'll be a lot of rats here. We're still P2. I feel like we got the pace to hopefully it'll be okay. Got 20 people in here with P2 in the whole track. Alright, let's do this. I'm pretty nervous. I don't know why, but I am.
The estimated strength of field is 2,507. Keep it clean. A DNF today would hurt our points a lot.
This is the track. This is the type of a track I'm pretty good at. This this track kind of reminded me like Nashville Fairgrounds track, which I'm pretty good at. So we'll see. Petru's amazing start. Very nervous.
You don't get any extra tire sets for this race, so let's be smart out there.
45 laps. We can do this, so we can do this. I don't know if we can beat this. We'll see. Never say never. People, 45 laps. We're right way up with the brake bars. We're at like 70% right now. Way up. And we'll snap around. This is a very sketchy setup. It's fast, but it's sketchy. Easy to snap around with the transition. The banking. The banking's kind of weird. And then it flattened, it kind of flattened that, kind of flattened now at the top. So this is everybody's first race of the combo here. This is the first time possible to race this combo. Taking while I'm my focus right now. Jesus. try not die here, really. To this. Pretty difficult pass here. Let's give you a lot of space. Respect, man. Respect. Let him go. Let him go. Actually racing better than I thought I would. that lappers that do things interesting. Also feel a little bit like Richmond here too. Yeah, racing here kind of remind me of Richmond. A little bit pressure to that guy. What this traffic does for us. That was actually a lot of fun. Some great racing here. P3. It's amazing to start.
Nice run. Solid work.
That was fun. I enjoying it there. It's probably not the fastest way around here, but it's a heck of a race. And it's a workout. It's a workout. Oh, I am exhausted after that one. This place requires a lot of focus. Okay, I'm just waiting for everything to load up here. That was awesome. That was a lot of fun. Especially when you're racing with the right people. It's fun. It's fun when you're racing with the right people. So we got a blinker. We're in number 16. He's gonna spin out. Not sure what that was about. We have a trail. Check out loose offer. Banking. Yeah, the banking seems a little bit weird. It's very, it's pretty tight. So I can get the car off the balance. And then we got 19 and 18 here. 18's just gonna spin out. Number 7 here. He's gonna spin out because of banking. Number 14. He's gonna kind of spin out and hit the wall. Pretty much break the car. Nice change, gonna spin out here. Smack the inside wall. Brian. He's gonna scrape the wall. 14. He's gonna use a little bit of control there. 19. Same deal, just lost it off the banking. Number 10. During I think the race was over at that point, not the winner. Number 17 was the winner. So, good battle, good battle. We really can't beat you upset by this one. 88, 86, 94. So that's what my tires were. Interesting. But that's the race. I'm pretty happy with it. That was fun. And I know a lot of people in this one, so hopefully you all have fun too. Christ, start. Able to get to the inside right away. And right away, got into the battle with the number 11. Probably could have gone a little bit harder there. I don't know. Feel like the car is coming alive at the end, but we probably oversave it, the tires. I don't know. That was intense. That was very intense. So yeah, intense but fun. Hopefully you're enjoying that as well. Let me know what you all think about it. Let me know how you did it with this race in your own split hour. So yeah, I'll catch you all later. Make sure you like the video, leave a comment, subscribe. And as always, you know, keep doing your thing.